Hey, CJ. What's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tamping. All right, man, I got it. Nice to see y'all kicking back. Oh.
I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you lived comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on y'all?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley. Shut him up, too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Everybody wants to be like me.
Thank you.
You got a death wish?
This must be the American dream.
You looking for the lowrider meat?
Yeah, go on.
They're just over there. You blind?
Thank you. Should have shot that kid in the leg.
Watch it,
you want to get shut up, huh?
Wow, do you spend a lot of time at the gym?
Let me through.
Yeah, I've been pumping iron. Thank you.
I never thought I'd find another mujer.
How are you?
¿Qué tal, chico?
Can you feel the spirits?
Yeah.
Damn, where I put it? Where the hell did I put it? Shit.
Hey, Holmes, you okay?
Yeah, Woozy left a message say I gotta go get Jizzy's phone after he made the call. Then I can ambush the meat and take down those baller pushers from Los Santos.
Hey, homie, you want me to roll with you?
Nah, this a one-man job. I gotta stay real low-key. I was thinking about welding some shit together and making me a silencer.
You're fucking crazy, Holmes. You gotta get out of this ghetto mentality.
So what you thinking?
Let me show you. Check this out, Holmes. Here, take mine.
Where'd you get that?
Same place above my pants, Holmes. This is America.
Get away from my car!
What you been drinking?
Ain't getting in. Thank you.
me, the motherfucking gang mentality. Pop, 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 drops the sucker. He's from another hood, I got to shoot the motherfucker. Jam in it, the winning, and can't quit. Fool, and ready to die for this shit. One times can't fade the game tough. Putting my foot in your ass to make times rough. I'm the neighborhood terror, but I never wondered that the hood would take me under.
Give me some room. Give me some room, bitch! It's that time of the week again. Your provider is about to make that special call. If I think for a moment that one of you hoes is hustling me...
You better make a bigger cut this week, Jizz. We running low, honey.
Shut up, bitch. I'm handling business.
Don't you even raise your voice at me,
no,
asshole.
Shut up, bitch. Ugh. You funky ass.
What a dick.
Hey, Jizzy, I need to holler at you.
Well, talk then, friend. I mean, that's all we ever do. Kind word here, wise saying there. Shit, I'm a walking book of proverbs.
No, you fucked up.
Come on, man. Hey, I get it wrong, you know? I'm imperfect, you know, like, hey, not a kind man, not a wise man, you know, not a smart man, but dear Lord, I tried.
No, you fucked up when you trusted me, player.
Come on, baby.
Ass selling, yay pushing, piece of shit trash.
Oh, Lord. What y'all waiting on, huh? Somebody cap this nigga, man.
We're not a jacker in sight, and everything is all right. On the court and I'm troubled. Last week fucked around and got a triple double.
If you wanna get
away like him, be quiet.
Leave. I need you to meet me at Pier 69.
We gonna take down the Loco Syndicate.
Okay, Holmes, you need some backup?
Nah, man, I got it covered. What's up?
The cash is leaving Los Santos again.
Gonna have to let this one slide, man. Got too much shit on my plate. Thanks, dude. Thanks a lot. Inbreeding makes you dumb, huh? What kind of license you got? A fishing license?
Real respectful.
Hey, Holmes, I'm up here. Go around the back.
My girlfriend gave me the cooties.
Hey, man.
Nice job getting that phone message. What's up with Jizzy?
Dead. So what's the plan?
T-Bone security got here real early. They got men on the roofs watching over the pier. Hey, okay. Yeah, I see you. That was Woozy's boys. They're in place. Look down by the side entrance.
Shit, they heading up to the roof.
Shit! Mina, we're gonna have to take out T-Bone's men on the rooftop before this whole gig blows wide open. Shit, they walk right into it. One of those Triad boys is down. Hey, that's one more Mountain Cloud boy down! There's some more to the right! Hey, there's still some on the left, CJ!
Man, my bussing was tight!
Here comes T-Bone!
And here's that Snake Rider. Look at that fool. Hanging out with the ballers like they was lifelong pals. Something ain't right. Where's Torino?
Chopper inbound!
That's gotta be Torino. Oh shit, he'll see the bodies on the rooftops.
Too late, man. He's tripping out, Holmes.
Smoke grenades? So much for a surprise. Come on, we gotta take these fools right now.
Come on, man, look out! What are you, Brian Luce?
I need this more than you, I think. Asshole! now? You having a good day now, asshole? You know what this is. Laughing now. You lost the wheel. Is that a fucking problem with me? To America, asshole. Now don't be it. Stay away from me.
Mendez, I see you, Rifa motherfucker.
Hey, Ryder, Shermhead asshole, where you think you going?
Can't stop me.
He's headed for those boats.
Don't worry about it, I got this.
My pinky boat!
You sold us out, Ryder. You fucked us all.
I'm a motherfucking genius.
What's up, Caesar?
Hey, you okay, Holmes? We've been watching from the pier with binoculars.
Yeah, I'm good, I think. Listen, you guys better clear out. The cops gonna be all over the spot in a minute.
Sure thing. See you back at the garage.